continuing on this progression of progress, let's just say. I know that sounded weird, but that's what we're doing. Right now I'm in an anti-gravity treadmill, and I say in it because I am literally zipped up, strapped up into these shorts that zip me up into this bubble that's inflated with air. It enables me to run, do quick turnover with my legs, but without the impact jarring my lower back. So hopefully this is something I can integrate into the underwater running that I was doing on the treadmill. So right now this is 70% of my weight is in here, so it's taking off 30% of my weight, and I'm right now on a 2% incline, and the treadmill's going at